Hey guys, it's Safia here, and you're watching The Talko. Now, one of the most random things to happen last year was Justin Bieber's feud with JoJo Siwa. Yep, it was totally out of the blue and left many people confused. Well, we all thought their feud was over, but that may not be the case. So stay tuned as we share all of the details. Well, there's been a fair few people that Justin's secretly and publicly feuded with. We of course have Selena Gomez. Yep, they occasionally let details of their turbulent relationship slip on social media for the world to see. And then we have Orlando Bloom, who apparently attempted to punch Justin. Rumors surfaced that Justin flirted with his ex-wife, Miranda Kerr. Oh, and then photos surfaced of Orlando and Selena. So clearly the perfect storm for some drama. We also had Justin's feud with The Weeknd, yet again because of dating Selena. Not only that, remember when Seth Rogen posted, "All jokes aside, Justin Bieber is a piece of This was apparently after Justin asked to meet Seth. And Olivia Wilde once tweeted, "Bieber, put your f***ing shirt on, unless you lost all your shirts in a fire, in which case, my condolences, and please purchase a new shirt." And she's since deleted the tweet, so we're not sure what happened there. Okay, now we love Justin, but he's clearly had a lot of feuds in the past. This one, though, has to be the strangest. Yep, his feud with JoJo all started when Justin decided to leave some not-so-nice comments on Instagram. Yep, a post revealed that JoJo received a custom car for Christmas, and people were quick to notice that Justin wrote "burn it" several times on the image. It took many by surprise because, well, it was just so random. Now, the two celebrities eventually made amends, with JoJo suggesting that Justin perform at her 16th birthday party just to make it up to her. Here's what went down. Not long after writing "burn it" on an image of JoJo's custom car, Justin apologized, writing, "I have nothing against you. It was the car and the colors I didn't like. I really hope you didn't think it was malicious or mean-spirited." Thankfully, JoJo accepted Justin's apology on one condition though. She asked him to perform at her 16th birthday party. "It's all good, bro. You can perform at my 16th birthday party, and we'll call it good." Now, that all happened last year, and people thought their feud came to an end. But recently, Justin took to Instagram again to post a photo of JoJo's Guide to Making Your Own Fun on a Shelf, once again writing "burn it." This time around though, he did write "joke," and we have a feeling that he was just doing it to be funny. Well, after Justin posted "burn it" on a photo of her book, JoJo posted a photo of herself reading that same book to an old cardboard cutout of Justin, writing, "Since Justin Bieber likes my books now, I thought I would read him my new one, JoJo and Bobo Candy Kisses," and added the pre-order link to her followers. Now, whatever Justin's beef is with the YouTuber, at least she's getting a lot of advertising out of it. Now, we'd love to hear your thoughts on this feud, so please get chatting in the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe to The Talko, guys. We'll catch you next time.